The question I don't think you're going to answer, but I really, really want you to, is who is the person that didn't realize they were on a gay pirate show until episode 4? Please, it's been haunting me. Just a hint. Just give me something. I desperately want to know.
I promise I'm not just saying this. I actually do not know. I have no idea. I didn't even realize this was a thing until quite recently. And I was like, were you walking around with a blindfold on? But no, I have no idea. I guess I'll just pick someone at random. Dave Farne. I don't know. Yeah, Rhys, maybe. No. Rhys knew, honey.